Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri.
And I thought you'd like a look at this 1965 Ford Mustang. And it's looking pretty sharp. We'll take a look at it here. You can see it's got a nice chrome bumper up front here. And it does have that black kind of expanded metal grille. Very nice. And it's nicely detailed under the hood as well. This is a factory K-code car, meaning it came with the 289 V8. But this isn't the original 289. This is actually a 302 crate engine with 285 horsepower. But definitely nicely detailed. You can see they got the 289 decal there on the chrome air cleaner. Nice gray painted valve covers. And it does have the Edelbrock Performer RPM intake on it. And an MSD distributor and wires. And it has the blaster coil, and you got your MSD ignition box here as well. Very cool. I mean, it's looking really sharp under there. And you'll notice it also has that strut tower bracing that goes across here. Very nice. Looks sharp under there though. Here we'll take a look down the side. You see it's got the 289 badges. And it's got a nice set of American Racing rims on it there. Still has the original drum brakes all the way around. And see the Mustang badges. And just a plain smooth hood, you know. Windshield and the trim, everything looks nice. Definitely a sharp looking car. And inside here, it has the black vinyl interior. You can see it's got the bucket seats up front here as well. And it has the factory Mustang steering wheel, three-spoke wheel. And it looks like it has the speedometer there in the middle, and then the auxiliary gauges on either side. And somebody's mounted a column-mounted tack as well. If I can, I'll insert some photos that are a little better so you can see the gauges. But the dash looks like new, the door panels, everything's looking really slick in there. Here, we'll continue out back here, guys. Let me back up a little bit. But, I mean, as you can see, it looks nice all the way around. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. Very cool. It's definitely a nice straight car. Looking sharp. Here, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs on it. So that's a 65 K-code coupe. And this one does have the T5 5-speed in it as well. And 355 gears. So, I mean, this should move out pretty well. You guys can pause and check all that out. Anyway, I just thought you'd find that interesting. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.